It takes a special person who walks into the shelter and not only chooses a dog that has a history of being abused, but will also require medical treatment for the duration of their life due to an ongoing health problem. This is Charlie, and he's an 8-year-old Springer Spaniel mix. This is his first ever professional grooming appointment, and due to his past, his owner was unsure how he would manage the grooming today. The scars on his muzzle is a reminder of the time when he was found starving to death with his mouth wired shut. His previous owners not only abused him, but they neglected his diabetes, which caused him to lose 90% of his vision. It's hard to imagine anyone doing something like this to a helpless animal, but what's even more surprising is the fact that Charlie is still trusting in humans, especially a stranger, doing strange things to him. Unfortunately, Charlie's story is not unique. He is one of many pets that are found around the world in similar conditions. The community that we have built on this channel has given me the ability to give back to pets in need. By this Sunday, November 14th, we are launching Girl with the Dogs merchandise directly on my website. With every purchase, you are not only helping me to donate to local shelters and rescues, but you are also helping me to get one step closer to my dream of opening a rescue of my very own. So a huge thank you goes out to all of my subscribers for your support, and I can't wait to be able to help more dogs like Charlie. He had some matting behind his ears, so I'm shaving that out using my 10 blade. And then I brush him out with my Chris Christensen coral brush. He had some matting on his side, so I use my dematter to cut through them and make brushing easier. I clip his nails.
Good boy. Nope, nope, nope. Good boy. Good boy.
And then I shave out his paw pads, I do some doggy detailing, and of course, I trim up his extreme Grinch feet. I spray him down in our pumpkin spice latte cologne, and this sweet boy is all finished. If you liked this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the charming Charlie.